Managing Bill Dare to chair the panel today for this hearing, representing the councillors. Is that the councillor going to declare the interest?
No.
No?
No.
Okay. Okay then, could you to file that advice and management, what is the solicitor representative in the file? Okay? Can you just give me your full address?
Flat 5, 22, Preston Street.
Okay. Now, Mark, can you just reintroduce this?
The purpose of this report is to consider an application to license an LTRTX for administration of the GX51 the Hackney Carriage vehicle has been licensed by Mr. Coogan since 28th of April this year, and that license expired on the 9th of August 2014. A month prior to the expiry date of the license, a renewal reminder letter was sent to Mr. Coogan, indicating the date the license is due to expire, states there are no days of grace for licenses, and the license expires on the day given. The renewal reminder also advises that the application to renew must be submitted well in advance to ensure the license can be renewed before it expires. Attached to the report is a copy of the renewal reminder. Mr. Cooper had the vehicle tested on the 4th of August at the Walshaw Close. The vehicle failed the test and was subsequently issued with a suspension notice. At the time that the notice was issued, Mr. Cooper was advised by the licensing enforcement officer of the importance to renew the license before the 9th of August this year, which was the expiry date. So the 9th of August was a Saturday, this would have been the 8th of August. On the Monday, the 11th of August, Mr. Coogan submitted an application to license his Hackney Carriage vehicle. This application was accompanied with a compliance pass and limit tasting for short toes. Currently, it's a limit of Hackney Carriage vehicle licenses, and any available licenses are allocated using the random selection process. The criteria for a new Hackney Carriage vehicle license includes the requirement that the vehicle be no more than 3 years old. Officers therefore haven't got delegated authority to issue this license. The members are asked to consider whether to license this vehicle as a Hackney Carriage vehicle. Mr. Coogan attended the licensing office on or before the 8th of August with a pass certificate. The vehicle would actually have been licensed if it had been renewed for license. And members can inspect the vehicle because Mr. Coogan has brought it here today.
Okay, thank you. Before we proceed, do you have any comments? Before we take any questions, do you want to go look at this at the cab?
Yeah.
Okay. So we adjourn our partners, we're going to look at